We begin tonight with breaking news. An out-of-control brush fire that has grown to more than 130 acres in Scottsmore has also shut down a major artery in central Florida. Good evening. I'm Martha Sigowski.
I'm Jim Payne. Right now, southbound lanes of I-95 are closed from the Edgewater exit to State Road 5A in northern Brevard County. This started as a control burn to clear a brush for a water main project. Now it's a major firefight.
We do have team coverage of the fire. Chief Meteorologist Tony Manolfi has a look at our dry conditions. But first, Craig Lucy is live on the scene and has the latest on the brush fire battle. Craig.
Martha, right now we're live along I-95 northbound lanes, which are open, but as you guys mentioned, the I-95 southbound lanes are closed. If I stepped out of the way here, you can see this large plume of smoke that is drifting right over I-95, and that is why the Florida Highway Patrol shut down the southbound lanes from the Edgewater exit all the way to State Road 5A, and this is where those cars are now allowed back on to the southbound lanes. What we know about this fire is around 11:30 this morning, they were having a controlled burn, and the wind carried an ember over to a wooded area that started a small fire. It was less than an acre, and now that fire has blossomed into more than 130 acres. So the Department of Forestry, along with Brevard County Fire Rescue, they are currently working this fire, and they are digging some plow lines to hopefully get control of it. Now, if it does get any worse as this smoke starts to make its way over the 95 lanes, then they might have to shut down the northbound lane. So if you are going to have to use I-95 tonight, the best option would be to exit and then get on to US 1. Now, for more on the weather conditions, let's go to Chief Meteorologist Tony Manolfi. Tony?
Line. Let's take a look now at the setup here and show you what's ongoing. As we take a look at this area, you can see just southeast of Maytown, just northwest of Scottsmore. There is our smoke plume now continuing to lift northeastward, roughly about 10 miles right over Palm Avenue, North Putman Grove Road, and right over Shiloh Road. Some of this is pretty thick and pretty dense, so we're going to have to watch this carefully. Wind sustained around 10 miles an hour. We have seen some gusts now upwards of about 20 to 25 miles an hour. Here's a wind forecast for the remainder of the overnight for firefighters. We get into the 11 o'clock hour, wind sustained now at about 15 to 16 miles an hour. Remember, there's a front coming in, so that's going to keep the winds up. Once the front comes through, we get those lighter winds, Jim and Martha, right around 7 a.m. in the morning. We'll talk about our rain chances, which will help that fire threat tonight in just a couple minutes. Back to you.